Welcome to T2 Documentary Channel. Support us, like and subscribe to the channel. Burj Khalifa are often a skyscraper located within the Emirate of Dubai within the United Arab Emirates. The Burj Khalifa is the tallest building constructed by humans and also the tallest tower within the planet with a height of 828 meters. Its construction began within the Emirate of Dubai, United Arab Emirates on Christian holiday, 2004, and its external structure was completed on 1 October 2009, and it had been officially inaugurated on January 4, 2010, to become the tallest building within the planet instead of the Taipei 101 Tower in Taiwan, so the tower from the establishment of Emaar. It is a building of concrete. The building opened in 2010, as a component of a replacement development called Downtown Dubai. It's designed to be the centerpiece of an outsized scale, multi-use. The selection to create the building is presupposed to be supported the government's decision to diversify an oil-based economy. Dubai is to be a world destination. It had been named in honor of the ruler of municipality and thus the president of the United Arab Emirates, Khalifa bin Zayed Al Nahyan. Capital and thus the UAE government have loaned Dubai to pay off its debts. The building broke many height records. Burj Khalifa was designed by Adrian Smith So from Skidmore, Owings & Merrill, SOM, who also designed the Willis Tower and One World Trade Center. Haider Consulting was chosen to be the supervising engineer with NORR International Consulting Group Limited. Chosen to oversee the architecture for the project. The design of the Burj Khalifa relies on stereotyping systems embodied in Islamic architecture and includes cultural and historical elements, especially within the region, rather just like the minaret of the spiral. The Y-shaped plan is meant for residential and hotel use. The underside structural system is used to support the height of the building, and thus the cladding system is supposed to confront to the summer temperatures in Dubai. An entire of 57 elevators and 8 escalators are installed, with elevators with a capacity of 12 to 14 people per cabin. Work on the event of the tower, which was built to be within the middle of Dubai, began in January 2004, with an entire cost of $1.5 billion. It had been inaugurated on January 4, 2010, within the presence of Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, ruler of Dubai. The length of the tower is 828 meters. With a full area of 4 million square meters, and has 160 floors, it also includes a hotel consisting of 403 hotel suites. It has 57 electric elevators, and thus the fastest of them reaches a speed of about 10 meters per second, and to appreciate 500 meters it takes 55 seconds, and it's owned by Emaar Properties, and this company is one in every of the four most important property companies within the globe, and also the event process was undertaken by Samsung CT Corporation. If you like the video, click like and subscribe to the channel, and activate the bell button to receive all new.